What's going on, guys? Your main man back with another reaction, and today we have another Jelly Roll reaction courtesy of Miss Shirley James RN. Thank you for this suggestion for me to react to. Let me just say I want to thank you personally for subscribing to the channel, supporting the channel, and if RN stands for registered nurse, thank you for doing what you do and taking care of patients out there. And shout out to all the essential workers out there in this tough time. Thank you for taking care of everybody. Much appreciated. Much love from my heart, definitely. So yeah, Jelly Roll, Dance with Ghosts, the official music video. Now before I begin this video, I want to say if you're new to my channel, you're gonna definitely want to hit that subscribe button and also turn on post bell notifications, as we're on the road to 200 subscribers. Now this will be my last, officially my last video of 2020. If you guys see it in the new year, happy new year to each and everybody out there and their loved ones and family and the whole nine. Now, without further ado, let's check out what Mr. Jelly Roll is putting down. Long enough intro, right?
Jelly report from an upper-class Nashville community tonight. Police say that a 36-year-old prominent Nashville label executive was found dead in his home. And while hesitant to give much information,
wow,
they said that this is the work of the infamous heartstring hackers.
Ooh, hello, ladies.
A statement from Detective Naomi Collins, acquired by the KMDL News, says she believes she is closing in on one of these violent victims that would bring them to swift justice.
Okay, you ain't about to point no gun at me, though. That's off limits. Okay, how fine you is. You ain't pointing no gun at me. Big Jelly. Yeah, you fine.
The green savage, she up in the bed, that's where she has to be. And all the bottles are throwing them down, but she's only fucking with me. She's so smooth, she's so fast, she's so rad, she's so sassy, so nasty, so fancy, you're trashy, yeah. So independent, she don't need to form me, now she don't need nothing at all. But ain't fucking with her, when it comes to money, then she gon' outsell them all. She's so fast, she's so sweet, she's so hot.
Bro, ain't no woman tying me up like that, man. No, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot. Okay. Don't shoot. They cut off his finger. Wow. Yeah, her right there, she can get it. She can get it. Apple bottoms. Okay, she's coming to save them. Good. Or not. She took the dagger. Again? Yo. Her right here, she... I need to party with her, man. I really do, man. Jelly Roll, hit me up, man. Salute to Jelly Roll, man. I like this. But I'm going to stop it right there because there's nothing else. There's only like 1 second to go. But yo! Yeah. All those women was fine to the T, yo. But yo, how they had dudes like tied up in the whole nine? Yo, had the gun to like his dome and everything like that. Yo, that is crazy, but I like it though. I like the artistry behind it that Jelly Roll has put behind this music video. I like it. It's very interesting. And even the lady that popped in, I guess she was a detective or something like that, she even turned bad. That's crazy. Oh man, that was funny, man. I know Jelly Roll will never see this, but Jelly Roll, when you be having these parties, man, like I said before in the video, hit me up. Well, I know you ain't got my number, but DM me on Instagram. Okay, I'm doing too much now. Oh, man, I'm going to wrap it up. Seriously. I enjoyed the video. The video was dope. I enjoyed the song, too. It was definitely dope. Like I said before in my last video reacting to Jelly Roll is extremely talented. He's raw. Straight up with it, and I appreciate that in an artist, and any and all artists that's like that. So anyways guys, that's the end of the reaction. If you guys like that reaction, hit it with a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe if you're new, as we're on the road to 200 subscribers. And before I end this video, I want to thank every single person out there for showing so much love on my last Jelly Roll reaction. We got 8 brand new subscribers. So shout out to all y'all 8 brand new subscribers out there and everybody that liked the video. I believe that video got 18 likes. So shout out to y'all that liked the video as well. Shout out to the ones that gave me 21 likes on my first Jelly Roll reaction. Shout out to y'all. I sincerely appreciate it. And with 2021 right here, basically. Oh, man. With it right here, we still growing. There's still things, you know, that I gotta work on in the reaction game. I'm still relatively new. I'm only five months in. So still things I gotta, you know, work on. Like I said before, I just appreciate everybody giving me a chance to be on their screens, their phones, and also be on their tablets if people are still using tablets, you know, to this day. Definitely appreciate it. I don't take any of this for granted because I'm one of the lucky ones. It's hard to get a subscriber, let alone a genuine subscriber that loves your content and the whole nine. You know what I'm saying? It's really, really hard to just get one person to support and like what you're doing. And I'm really fortunate to be in a position to where I've only got 5 months in and I passed 100 subscriber mark due to each and all y'all out there. I cannot thank y'all enough for it. And with that being said, yeah, that's the end of the video. I know I said that like probably 2 or 3 times, but this is seriously the end of the video. Shout out to everybody that supported me. Happy New Year. Stay safe. Thank y'all all for y'all support throughout the year. I cannot thank y'all enough. And with that being said, stay safe, treat y'all with respect, and peace.